What's up, guys? My name is Joseph Roscoe, and you're watching another episode of Bass Union. Today, we got a little different one for you. We're going to put up the drone and get some footage at the end of the South Fork. We're on the Enterprise Bridge right now. I'm trying to get some footage above the bridge. I'm trying to get some footage below the bridge. So, it's needless to say, the water is at a historical low right now. Just checked it out. It's at 631, and I think this is the lowest it's ever been. So, hope you guys enjoy this footage. This is a little different than the fishing type videos that I normally do, but for me, I'm a guide out here, being unable to launch my boat and get clients on the water. This drought that we're in right now is really affecting my business. So, decided to get this footage for you guys. Go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. all I can say is, wow, I cannot believe with my own eyes that I'm seeing above the Enterprise Bridge how low it is. There's literally a trickle of water that's going down the main channel. Landed the drone. I'm gonna put it back up and fly it below the bridge, see how far I can go down, and I'll work my way back up and show you guys some of that footage too. I am speechless. To see how low this lake is just incredible. We have never seen it this low, and I just can't believe it. Pray that we get some good rain this year, because at this point it's dropping about a foot a day. So by the time we do get some rain, I imagine this place is going to be even lower. So if you guys would like me to continue getting footage around the lake, go ahead and comment what part of the lake that you would like to see next. And don't forget, like this video and subscribe to the channel. The more people we have subscribed, the more these videos get put out there and people can see them. And I think everybody needs to see how low this place is, because it doesn't only affect here, it affects a lot of different places. So my name is Joseph Orozco, and we'll see you guys in the next one.